up, fellow gamers? Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. We just beat Krauser. Probably the shortest episode of the series by a long shot, but... man, we're gonna have a good time here today. This time, let's see if we can get Ashley back. I feel like I'm missing two sections of this game, and I think we're about to hit one of them. And the dog's going nuts.
Their defenses are no joke.
If you hear the...
that's gotta be their sanctuary.
Pretty old castle.
Ashley.
Krauser fight, yeah. Merchant!
Take a look. Welcome.
Anything new? You
what
do
can
not.
I interest you in? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
Because.
Might save your life.
I'm broke. Now, actually.
Your valuables won't do you. I'll buy it at a high price. Easy work.
Oh, I. See. Hey, bun.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Without the necessary
funds, can I sell the other knife now?
I'm afraid we don't have a deal. Will that be all, then? I'll buy almost anything.
I can.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was gonna fly to upgrade everything.
See how that feels. Fella like yourself should know you've exhausted our norm any combat. Any
exclusive ticket to upgrade the knife, and I'll be set from here on out.
Le he encontrado!
Atraparemos!
¡A cubierto! ¡Trágate esto!
What? First of all, ow!
What was that?
Helicopter? Wait, okay, so we do have this thing. Hi, Mike, I like you. Fighting knife is very slow, though. I wasn't aware of that. Would it mind more health items? Hey, health items. Yeah, you understand how I felt this entire time now, don't you? That was the boot knife. Over here. Okay. Oh, you got Rock Launcher. Why couldn't you do that earlier? Before you
hey, Giant! What can I say? I never miss.
Why are you Australian?
Not bad at all.
Is there any treasure? There was a treasure. Hold on, that's priority. I'll be back. You have fun, Mike. I have like one job and that's like money so I can have two fully upgraded weapons. Oh, there it is. Realistically, I probably could upgrade the knife right now. But, did Mike already kill him off? I don't hear any gun fighting or anything. Or is Mike just defending me? Alright, we have another one up ahead. Downstairs. Gunpowder. I need resources for these gunpowder games. A lot of resources. I don't. Probably with a lot of resources, it usually means I'm about to have a bad time. Uh oh. Why do they have an anti aircraft gun? But man, this is getting rough. I have no idea how you get up and fight this thing. Oh, I have my good thing. I think, anyway. Would make sense. Not what I was trying to do, but... Thank you. screw off.
Next.
Someone just helped me dramatically there. Wait, didn't that Ow? Okay, these guys suck. That's a rocket! I need more money to prep my armor again. Maybe? There's more money over here. Do I need more money? Yes. You know what, Mike? You have fun. Wait for him to destroy them. Makes sense. Probably, if that's the point. Fire burns, yo. Probably not the right call. I'm at full health. Alright. That was anticlimactic. Do you not know where I'm at? That's interesting. Turret got turned into one of the little pockets. That's fair. Glad I didn't try to go sneaky. Sneaky. Thought I had a choice anyway. Looks like kind of stuck. Them giving turrets
help.
Another red over there. Good big guy. You know why it's having a big guy? We're just gonna randomly teleport ahead of us, right? We haven't seen it all this chapter, but that's the very beginning. TMP ammo, you know what? I'm not that concerned yet. Hey, Mike!
Get in!
Thanks!
We get out of here, drinks are on me! I don't go back!
These things are weak, but I really didn't want to use my precious handgun ammo for the sapphire. Do I go down? What are you? Sounds like a nice item. But man, we have a lot of stuff to potentially sell. Huh? Oh no, we're doing one of these here? Okay, fine. We'll do this real quick. Sounds like there's one in the middle of nowhere over there. Maybe I need to go down the freaking ladder again. Apparently I missed it again. Have I done all the blue medallions at this point? Missions? Right. I just saw it. I thought. Oh, my nose itches. It's upstairs? Allegedly? That's on this level. Oh, there's another ladder. I didn't even see that. Maybe not just with the map, it said ladder. Alright, should be up here. No. Okay, that's the upstairs level. It's like... I feel dumb. Oh my god! This is a terrible spot. You got me, game. And the last one is in the next part. Still no idea where Merchant is.
What the? Not one of these again.
Wait. One of those won't be bad, it's just one.
Okay.
Okay, thank you, game. That's kind of handy. Biologicals. Wait. Okay, there's another part of the game that I don't remember. That I don't remember where it's at. But what? He even saw the gate, he's still punching. Oh no. I feel like every bag I touch could summon one. A lot of these bags are already open. And I kind of forgot about the objective. I decided I didn't like that, and I think I screwed up because I didn't look up. Look up when we got to that one room. So I'm straight up. Ooh, I almost ran straight into that. Man, it's not like I need it. Wait, what? I'm so confused. That door's closed. I hear the snake still. Please. Do not open. I would appreciate it if you do not open. And snake. That's the one that opened on. Oh, okay. These things open, they can open. I'm going through this part. There he is! I was wondering where we were gonna see him again. Spinal too.
Ooh. Break's over, I suppose.
You got anything good?
Welcome. Ooh.
what you're buying.
The Killer 7 is cheap, but...
All my wares are in tip-top shape. Give that the care it deserves. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference.
All right, we know we have plenty of treasure items. These are both all... Wait. We're doing this one. I don't have any more. Alright.
Isn't welcome.
The chalice will give us 35,000, which wouldn't hurt my feelings. Let's have a royalty there.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price? Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny. I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
I know you don't, so I'm taking advantage of it now. Wow! I can trade...
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
I do want to upgrade the butt breath butterfly to max.
There you are. As you come back anytime.
I could go to the training room, but I think we're going to keep moving forward. Actually, that being a save point, next time with Resident Evil 4, we keep climbing our way up. I'll see you then.